Dear students, in the second chapter we have discussed about the computer devices and its uses. But now I am going to discuss your third chapter, that is also based on the computer devices, keyboard and mouse. So today I will discuss with you further about keyboard and mouse. So as you already know, keyboard is used to send data into the computer. Without any input device, we are unable to send data into the computer. Okay, so keyboard and mouse is necessary to send data into the computer. Let's move according to your book. Firstly, look at the info box which is given here. Yes, who invented the question arises here, who invented the keyboard? Sir Christopher Latham Sholes invented the keyboard in 1873. Okay, who invented the keyboard? Sir Christopher Latham Sholes invented the keyboard. Now we will discuss about the keys on the keyboard. Okay, so as you already know, the keyboard is divided into different categories. Okay. Of keys. So first category of the keys are alphabet keys. Alphabet keys, look at the keyboard here. There are 26 alphabet keys on the keyboard. Okay, so these keys are not arranged in alphabetically order. Look at here, these keys are not arranged in alphabetically order. The first 6 letters are started from Q, W, E, R, T and Y. Okay, which one? Q, W, E, R, T and Y. That is why keyboard is known as QWERTY keyboard. Okay, that is why keyboard is known as the QWERTY keyboard. Okay, so all these keys are used to type letters and words. With the help of alphabet keys, you are able to write the word sentences on the computer. Okay, second category is numeric keys. Second category is numeric keys, which I already discussed with you in the second chapter. Okay, so there are 2 sets of categories of numeric keys on the keyboard. Okay, one set is placed on the top row above the alphabet keys. Okay, and second set is placed on the right side of the keyboard. This type of keys are known as the numeric keypad, okay, which is placed on the right side of the keyboard. These numeric keys are known as the numeric keypad, and there are total 10 keys started from 0 to 9, and arithmetic expressions also placed here, that is plus, minus, multiplication and so on. Okay, similarly mentioned on the calculator. Okay, so your next key is special keys. But before this, I remind you, in case of the laptops, only one numeric keypad, okay, that is placed on the top row of the laptops. Okay, now let's learn some special keys which are commonly used. First special key is enter key. First special key is enter key. With the help of the enter key, the cursor is moved to the next line. So do you know what is cursor? Cursor is the small blinking line that show where you can start writing the text. Okay, cursor is a blinking line that shows where you can start typing the text. So with the help of enter key, cursor is moved to the next line. Means if you want to move to the next line with the help of enter key, you can move to the next line. Okay, there are two enter keys are placed on the keyboard. As you can see here, there are two enter keys are placed on the keyboard. Okay, next key is space bar key. Next key is space bar key. Look here, space bar key is the longest key on the keyboard. Okay, space bar key is the longest key of all the keys which is placed on the keyboard. Okay, so this key is used to give space between the words. Means if you want to give space between the two words, okay, and numbers, you can do with the help of space bar key. Your next key is, that is shift key. Next key is shift key. There are two shift keys are present on the keyboard. Look at here. There are two shift keys are present on the keyboard. It is used with an other key. And shift key is always used with an other key. Like alphabet keys, number keys, and some special keys too also. It is used to type capital letters and symbols. Okay? It is used to type capital letters. If you press the shift key and you want to type the word school, okay, suppose if you press the shift key and you want to type the word school, it will appear in capital form. If you want to write the word school with the help of the shift key, it will appear in capital form. Okay, next key is the control key. Control key. Next key is the control key. Control key is also used along with an other key, just like as the shift key. Okay, and control keys are used to give commands to the computer. Suppose if we press control plus C combinedly on the keyboard, if we press control plus C combinedly on the keyboard, both key combination, it will copy text without using the mouse. Okay. With the help of this key combination, it will copy the text without using the mouse. Okay, come to the next category. Next is backspace. Next is backspace. Okay, backspace key works like an eraser. Okay, this key works like an eraser. When you will press the backspace key, you can erase the letters one by one left to the cursor. Okay. With the help of the backspace key, you can erase the letter one by one left to the cursor. And next key is the delete key. Next key is the delete key. This key is also, the function of delete key is also similar to the backspace key. But difference is that it erases the word or character right of the cursor. See this example here. Suppose word computer is written here, and with the help of and cursor is placed on the T, and when you will press the backspace key, it erases the character left of the cursor. Okay, so result is like that. When you will press the backspace key, it will erase the character which is placed left side to the cursor. So result is like that. And but if we take the example of the delete key, delete key delete the character right to the cursor. Okay, so it will delete the character right to the cursor. So result is like that. So this is all about the alphabet keys, number keys, and the special keys. And rest of the other one keys I will discuss in the next video. Till that you may revise. Thanks.